Hey, man, it's crazy. Hey, but it's crazy. Well, I need to get back on. Okay. C4 original purple frost. So big shout out, thank you to exclusive YouTubers, YouTube on the 18 years old dots only. Check out his Instagram, eBay, website. The links will be down below in the description box. So yeah. I think I just gonna get the flashlight on. Performance differentiator. C4 on the go is formula to enhance energy and perform in the gym, on the field, or whatever your fitness journey may take you. Within minutes of conception, you may feel a light tingling sensation. This is a sensory sensory effects of C4 on the go. Patent CARNOSYN. BET. BETAALANINE. This clinical research ingredient is designed to delay the onset of fatigue, resulting in improved power and performance. Explosion energy. C4 on the go, explosion energy for your demanding life. Wherever you are training, studying, driving, or just living life to the fullest. Mental alertness, C4 on the go for to keep your head in the game. even the on the days you may not be up to the challenge. Energy to perform 1, 3, 4, 0 sugar, 0 calories, 200 caffeine. Brian, Texas. Introvert. Zero everything. Potassium 7 mg, 2%. There's sugar, good performance. Okay. So you could be the YouTuber and like to eat people with all my dogs on me. Here we go. Okay, bitches. So I guess Kika is poor Kika. Yeah, I like grape. They like a grape scene, so. Let's go with What a Report, What a Bug, for Illinois, iPhone 5. Ready, ready. So C4 original, again, tease. So let's get into it. Okay, there we go, that's more better. 63, feel like 63, clear. UV yellow 5 Monterey. Wear a sunglass and a pie sunscreen. Pollen green 1 blue. Free diamond pollen, ragweed, grass. Today's condition. The pollen levels for Monday will be increasing, but will stay in the very low range. This forecast or higher. Pollen crusher is based on drier air. Aspiration. Dew point 41 degrees, humidity 43%. Sun and moon, sunrise, 6:55 in the morning, sunset, 6:27 p.m. Moon is first quarter. The 10 days. October 7th through October 16th. Tonight, 47 clear. Tuesday will be high 74, low 47, sunny. Wednesday, high 76, low 58, sunny. Thursday will be high 80, low 63, mostly cloudy. Friday will be high 76, low 43, 50% chance of storms. Day and night. Saturday will be high 56, low 40, mostly sunny. Sunday will be high 63, low 42, mostly sunny. Next Monday, high 68, low 47, mostly sunny. So, Monday, October 14th, night, partly cloudy, with a chance of rain, chance of precipitation 60%. Precipitation is 60%. Low temps serve around 47 degrees. Dew point will be around 43 degrees with an average humidity of 74%. Winds will be 7 miles per hour from the south. So. Next Wednesday, high 63. Full crew. Full crew. Stretch away. High 63, low 42. Partly cloudy. Hello, YouTubers and gentlemen, comment down below, how's your weather? YouTubers and gentlemen, comment down below, how was your week and what are you doing? So we're gonna go with the MSN. I'm all saying. Their withdrawal. Trump administration prepared to reverse their decision. Officials who heard call Trump got ruined by Turkey. Trump. Defenders who oppose the third decision. History places that are a bit of protest major cases of grief as COTUS. GMT strike has cost the company $90 million a day. Now four kids search for and found women with dementia. This hail causes no type of brick surface to be installed. Graceville acid cleansing now for U.S. troops pulled out. Pat Robinson trapped in danger of losing in a MDOT Madden. Sly Fielder. Mother's husband charged with death of her four kids. Google News. Carbonate if you charge up. The Gruffin Shack's catching one. It's going nuts over Dancing with the Stars. Protesters stage die in at Wall Street bull statue with fake blood on it and climb on top of it. We're back. Open on cup. Okay, let's try to do this. We have the right to rebuild. E-X-T-I-N-C-T-I-O-N. R-E-B-E-L-L-O-N. Begin. W-E-S-T-M-I-N-S-T-E-R. Shut down. E-X-T-I-N-C-T-I-O-R-E-B-E-L-O-N. That's actually billion. Targets London. Thanks to E-X-T-I-N-C-T-I-O-N-R-E-B-E-L-L-O-N. Experience a climate culture change. E-F-C-I-N-C-T-I-O-N-R-E-B-E-L-O-N. IRL anyone. Get a hell of a lot more than the INFILTRATD. The TORY party. EXTIUNCTRAREBELL. That's one of the first battle names in this world war. Protesters block roads in London. Demand action.
Oh, yeah. Oh my god, I fit.
Video appears to show rocket fly past YouTuber in Iraq protest.
Yeah. Yeah.
Iraq army order out of Sadr City where dozen died at protest.
Sadr City.
Boy, everything is going straight to hell. Iraq military meant to assess his force and crackdown against protests. Death toll rise in Iraq protest crackdown. Iraq PM ABDUL first name last name MNHDI. Discusses recent protests and phone call with U.S. Secretary of State. UK call for U.S. diplomat wife to return to face charges in Teams. Wife of U.S. diplomat says UK efforts to car crash, avoid police investigation. His mom and teen who died in an accident. Okay. Appeals Trump to WAIVE. American diplomat. Another tragedy is a real test for Boris Johnson. Hearing done last night, the new airman killed in crash, alleged by U.S. diplomat car, and S, and confirmed last night, S-A-C-O-O-L-A-S. So, YouTubers, you need to learn three things you need to do. Get a Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account. Subscribe. And click notification bell on every story. That's a good job about oncoming protests. Hong Kong shaken after a long weekend of protests. Hong Kong 100 deeper into crisis as protest breaks out for accepted. Hong Kong size of protests as goods to block police mask bin fails. Hong Kong mask bin reveals their first name VARIU carry. I think LAU and true police.
These are vegan run down the mask in an army.
12 US states and 7 countries I have B-A-R-E-D protest and from government signed internet ban to curb violence.
Yeah. Ethics Hill does a good job about this. BREFIT. Boris Johnson claimed EU has not explained why it's object to his BREFIT plan. It's been prepared for BREFIT Scottish court rejects bid to force UK PM to seek BREFIT delay. Private view on Boris Johnson that such men trusted. BREFIT explaining why there's a single market, a simple guide. Let's go with US. As a judge, the Fed courtroom hug of Jory Cop and their last name, Jane Ramon Jr. Should be. Trans rights Supreme Court case. And Supreme Court because the term of controversial case on doc. Opinion past cases have labeled LGBTQ people as DEVINTS for Supreme Court moved on up. Supreme Court case on LGBT discrimination shouldn't be a close call. Before Chief Justice John Roberts is a partisan. As I come, Supreme Court the abortion case show will be in will come slowly, but it will come. Three premature babies died at Pennsylvania Hospital, possible from bacterial infection, called PSEUDOMONS. FBI confirmed Samuel Little. Little's profession, he is a research in history. Jewel J-U-U-L is sued by school districts that say bacon is dangerous to them on their resources. Picking up children for school. First school find family. Family is dead. Family is five found dead in ABINGTO in Massachusetts home. Family is five found dead in Massachusetts home. Identified. DNA identified three children when their father found dead in an ABING can condo. Mother, father, and three children found dead of gunshot wounds in ABING can condo. Supreme Court denies Donald's petitions and a win for disability rights. Police arrest one suspect in Kansas City bar shooting on his
or victim identify the Kansas City bar shooter. Kansas City bar killer was turned away earlier that Thursday. Sources saw an official call to leave the shooting in Kansas City bar. Police are on the hunt for a gunman from Kansas City bar shooter. Suspect was kicked out of Kansas bar before double shooting. Southwest pilot sued boy over 737 Max. Ground safe plane. Okay. Southwest Airlines pilot to pull over 737 Max grounding. They received by Southwest Air. That's over 100 million and lost pay due to the 737 grounding. Sued by Southwest pilots on rush to sell and save. Next. There you go.
day, what a day, what a day. Oh. So, PlayStation 3 college football won both, came back, last seconds, won the overtime. And that's the same because we both scored the second overtime. Three running back played good. Probably got the second 100 some yards. So Jeff Robinson played amazing. So three, and he. I say he was forced down. He did the pass. No, he passed. Or maybe not. Knew something. Game over. The next game, there's some touchdowns. Bowser was the only offense of the game winner. Was it tied? Yeah, it was tough. So one more game, North Carolina. With 22-25, 22-19. So, see, we're going to go to the ACC Championship. I bet it'd be Florida State. They won in two, Texas A&M. They played Nebraska, but Big 12, was it Nebraska or Texas? So. I go to ACC Championship. Two losses. The NC State blew me out of the water. A blowout. Should have beat them, but, you know. Like 6-3, you know. Should win their bowl game. 6-6, 6-6 losses. I earned their bowl game by winning 6 games at the regular season. And got Miami. They ranked. We had better ranking, I think, two losses. Now, North Carolina, ACC, they're 5-1. So they're going to play their house. They're sinkable. Texas A&M, got to be 1 or 2. Should win the Big 12 championship. So, I hope we'll be an ACC championship and in Florida State National Championship books. Suckus Kickers report Stephen King remake Newland Pet Cemetery. There's a lot of turns and twists and all of those Suckus. And Maul and Brightburn. I don't know if any. So. Well, also I do that so. Get two movies. My dad is Sunday. We'll be back. Then I come tomorrow in the morning, breakfast. I don't know what my girlfriend's job is actually wanting to eat for breakfast. Oatmeal. Yeah, I gotta bring the milk.
Shin Hook Tai.
Progress kick ass report.
And kick ass, you know, I don't know. I just ate for breakfast. So. Water. Yeah, no.
You know.
Breakfast overrated. Well, I'm saying about that. I guess it'd be pretty good, right? I don't know. So, YouTubers, you need to comment down below. Yay, Belvita. Punk and ITVC, Junior Punk and Crazy. We eat for breakfast, do you? So. My dad, I'm gonna make Italian beef. Got some hoagies right there. There's gonna be a lot of food in here. We got that pizza. Yeah. I felt bad for the food. Ate two pieces of cheesecake and bites a little. Yeah, not like that. Cheesecake was good, but pumpkin pie, I guess. I got the cookies. Oh, wow. You know, sugar cookies for ice. So, yeah. You know, like that tin, a bowl, a white bowl, corn and green beans, cinnamon paste, but I guess I could. I'll go for Chuck's Kitchen and then, like, the cheese it's in. I guess I could do pizza. I don't know. I just don't know. I don't know about that. Like a grape scene. That's really good. Maybe C4. Maybe C4 just had 200 caffeine. I don't know, but there's gonna be a lot of stuff like corn and green beans. I got pitch in the trash and all that cooked dessert stuff. And I can eat pumpkin pie. And then again, I might have to do the cookies too. So I don't know. Who knows? Hey, YouTubers and gentlemen, comment down below what you think of the St. Louis Cardinals. They did it. And go to Molina. He tied it and he won it. So game 5. And we're in Georgia. Playoff. Closer. We're gonna come here. We're gonna check out ESPN. Gonna break all of these down. That creepy and yeah. The only Dodgers that came back and I had one pretty good, I don't know. Unfortunate. Yeah, I don't need that. So let's get right in. So the first game, Houston Astros versus Tampa Bay Rays. Five million at Greinke. 3-10. That Greinke. Yeah. That's a great game. 4-5. And I can't Collas, get the win. Collas, Tahitian. My course here, 1-0, 1.50, 1 pitcher, 0-1. So, that great key, 0-1, 14.74. Sorry, more than this, 2-0, 0.9. Yankees versus Minnesota Twins. So the Twins get started. So LA Dodgers versus Washington Nationals is 1-5. Washington Nationals. You're not. So 12. Fox Sports 1, 3:15 PM Central, 4:15 PM Eastern, 1:15 PM Pacific. Houston Astros versus Tampa Bay Rays at Tropicana Field, St. Petersburg, Florida. Mets Van Lommel and Brad Gibbon, 1-0. Derek Van Buren. Potato, D-I-E-G-O, Castillo, New Nuts. One name, probably the birthday. This is a Zeta. Then we have, it's 2:01, Houston Astros. So 7:07 PM Central, Fox Sports, same station, 8:07 PM Eastern, and 5:07 PM Pacific. The Yankees versus Minnesota Twins. Target Field, Minneapolis, Minnesota. Oh, yeah, that's great. And then he's a bullpen there. And again. Yeah, 3.41 ER to in the series, you get 8 saves, 81 strikeouts. That's good. So YouTube is YouTube, and comment down below, what do you think? Have a team, talk about playoff postseason. What do you think? Who you like? What do you think? Let's talk about this. MVP, all of the above. Well, let's talk about it. And even college football. College football, too. YouTubers and YouTubers, did I tell you I'm gonna get Wolf Creek 2? NR, narrated, unrated. Australian horror movie. Incredible. TV show, like I saw, you know, season 1, the first one. Like I said, other movies. Hopefully it works. Hopefully Devil's Rejects. But YouTube 18 years old that time. So Australian horror movie and make horror movies. France do, because high tension's a front too. Part of it.
Mad Dog. In your Yankees run. A lot of people have, you know, Houston Astros versus LA Dodgers here that people pick. Well, most majority picking Houston Astros, and you have people picking LA Dodgers. The American League. American League has St. Gaudio as a hitter. Be 3 years in a row. Because they were Chicago Cubs. That's Kansas City Royals, they won 2015. Those Kansas was the Giants, they won the Eagles. In a playoff postseason, a lot of sloppiness and strikeouts. You got mistakes, errors, umpires, horrible of everybody. Man, I don't know what the umpire's thinking. That's it. No crime is on the bridge. Go front. Billy Hamilton, the Chicago Cubs, St. Louis Cardinals in the pickup. Cincinnati Reds, and he went to Kansas Woods. They have the Pittsburgh Pirates catcher too. That's a bad sign. You got Kane, the moon, whatever, and Flowers. Well, Flowers is jackass good Chicago Cubs. He was being a little bitch too last night. Oh, well. Alright, but whatever. It's like that, you know. Of that nobody, you know. Because that's the same, they got the money. Got the dough, they don't gotta worry about nothing. Like me, I'm not gonna feel sorry for them. But people want me to feel sorry for them, but you know, Matt, poor welfare, homeless, middle class taxpayers, feel sorry for the rich. Hell no. Well, we're gonna go right here with McCain, you know. Saw a little of it. Probably need to watch all the video or the view on their YouTube. McCain, you know, going off the rent, all the stuff like that, you know. And it's like that, even that, you know. Well, there's gonna be a lot of differences, but you know. Like me, feel sorry for Meghan McCain, because, you know, all of that, you know, the view, you know, the Democrats love the CDs and Taters, Donald Trump. Oh, man, I got it. Awesome. Yeah, say the other Republican conservatives, Abby. Flies on the hunt. I guess rich, bitch. But, you know. I'd be careful. Well, there'd be some stuff, but, you know, it's like, man. When she said this is a victory for Isaac and Assad, you know, you got, well, like that, you know, Turkey, you know. Consider the Kurds a terrorist group. I have to bomb Northern Iraq, you know. And Iraq going to hell for some reason. And you got something about Solder City, but
I thought that'd be, I thought, you know, that'd be the power in the Shiites.
I think I got.
Well, the Kurds, you know, yeah, everybody hates the Kurds. You have Saddam and his two sons, you know, mustard gas. My dad said mustard gas normally. I like that movie of, you know, the double of Saddam, the older son. Yeah. Is that how the movie showed the double was only one of the only survivors of the mustard gas? Maybe that, like that, it could be like that. But that's the sad about it. That's shocking, like the book of disturbing. Probably need to watch that movie again. But boy, you know. But like Saddam.
Unpacking it. I don't know if I would ever get the phone out again. Oh. Maybe I could find something. But I just don't get it, you know. Cause that's what the, you know, Syrians and the rebels are Kurds and, you know, it's like that, you know, victory for Russia, Moscow, Putin, you know, they will be there, I guess, you know. It's like this, you know, Assad could use chemical and biological weapons. Like the kids, you know, school with, you know, stuff on their face. I think it's really disturbing. That's to say it about that, you know. That's to say it about that. I thought, you know, that had been about Al-Qaeda, you know, did a terrorist attack in Lebanon. Man, this was years ago. The trip, you know, of the start, you know, it was like some political figure in Lebanon. You know, because Assad, it would probably be more than 50 years. I don't know if it would be added up. I don't know. It was at the time I talked 50 years occupied. You know, Assad occupied Lebanon. You know, and Hezbollah, the leader, you know, is the station, you know, their terrorist group in there. You know, all backing him, you know, like that, you know, with, I guess, like Shiite, you know, Shiite terrorist groups. But, you know,
Is he blame? You know, said that Al Qaeda did it, and like, Al Qaeda got to do it, right? You know, but it was him, you know, designed to make it look like it was Al Qaeda, a terrorist group, but it's, you know. That's, you know, my dad don't like the what if we're talking about. That's the butterfly effect, you know, because you know, but she, you know, she had terrorist groups that aren't ran government, not the people, you know, Houthi or Houthinis or whatever in Yemen. Hezbollah and the leader, and then they take place with. Sovereign militia, you know. It's not like in Iraq and all that. That's his enemy. I don't know where he's at. Because I remember that, you know. I don't know if that was like 2006 or 2007, you know, maybe it could be even 2004, but, you know, like when all hell broke loose was, you know, stuff got crazy 2006, but I think it was like that, you know, Al Sadr militia, you know, they came and they attacked us, fighting our troops, I was saying we killed like 1,000 one day or something. That's the same. I don't know what happened. There was a turning point or something like that. Then you got Zarqawi, Miss Ali, or whatever. It was the introduction of Isaac, you know, and maybe, you know, NBC World News, which Rankin said about that, because he hated she Isaac, like, killing him all, right? He hated she, so. That's the said about that, you know, who knows what's gonna happen, you know. That's to say it about that. That's really weird because Turkey was fighting with Assad. And I said that was gonna do it. Like me, I didn't know the Syrian. And the rebels, you know, the good guys, the innocent, you know, the civilians, all that, you know, massacre and the slaughter by Assad. Yeah, was Kurds, you know. And maybe Turkey didn't know, but then, you know,
Did they, you know? Did now they know not? Right. That's the sad about that damn turkey. Right. Consider Kurds a terrorist group. Sounds like Saddam and his sons, you know. On Iraq. Mustard gas and like, I don't know, pour in Iraq, Turkey go boop. So, it'd be bad. Well, maybe that's why Iraq's bad, because the turkey pounding and turkey going around go boom 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 boom. Yeah, man, that's why. I don't know. Something's going on. Or Iran's invading it. Right? Yeah, that's probably be it, you know. Yeah, from Turkey. Like all them power plants, you know, Turkey and Assad and all that. And, you know, Al-Qaeda, Taliban, and ISIS going nuts. Like that. Like, civil war and all that. Oh, man. And to say we're supposed to leave Afghanistan too. That's to say, dude. You know, I guess everybody would be in the Civil War. That's the thing about the, you know, the like Assad and Syria and London and then the Hezbollah leader in there. That's Iran take over Iraq. Like that. Kuwait, I think it's Saudi Arabia, of Yemen. Not like that, I wonder. Not like Afghanistan. Afghanistan goes Taliban, but you know, I don't know. And that's, you know, Iran, Russian Guard, you know. Yeah, terrorist groups of Yemen, Houthi, whatever. So YouTube, if you do the Timberland, leave a comment down below what you think about it. Yeah. I probably need to watch all the video, but yeah, for Meghan McCain about it. And it's like that, I don't understand it. The Kurds, you know. Because, you know, it's always been love for the Sunnis and the Shiites. And I like that. I didn't understand of it, you know, what we do. Because it was a crazy time. You know, it was wild. It's something. No. But, you know, now you can gather and understand, you know, what we do. It's like that, you know.
You got like Talbin. That's saying about it. Talbin and Al. Kind of Isaac, you know. They fight the Shads and Sod and all that, you know. That's the saying about that, you know. It'd be like, that'd be what gonna happen in Afghanistan. Well, like Russia, Moscow, Putin, you know, they down there in Syria, you know. You know, will they, you know, let them invade Afghanistan? I don't know why Russia, Moscow, and Putin even want it, you know, to begin with. It's opium. The opium crisis. And poppy seeds, yeah. I have enough of that. I'm in America. Well, I don't get it. I don't understand. But, I guess get what you get. I don't know if I'll be able to find that movie or not. Even watch that movie, but people back. That can't be. That can be. It happened. So, you know, Saddam and his two sons. I don't know if it's oldest or youngest. But like that, we know of that, you know, of that, you know. Yeah, it's... Yeah. Because he took control. Father's son really didn't do much, you know. Like me. Yeah, glad we killed them. Oh, them. They burn in hell. They evil. And all that. Like the movie started with, you know, Saddam. Like my dad said, you know, tortured the Olympic team. So they didn't win the performance. But that'd be the same. That'd be the same saying of what Hitler did. What is he? No. Yeah. Like, man, I gotta feel sorry for them people. They burn in the hell. Yeah. Like the Iraqis, you know. The Olympic team. That's who I feel sorry for. The Kurds. Yeah. That's the saying about it, even. I like the movies a lot, you know, people. That's the same about that. You go watch them, and they come and make it mad, make it pump up. Even with all what's going on and stuff like that, you know, we don't. Because that's the same, you know. They did that stuff in the movie. You know? They could do whatever they want. The Iraqis, they were scared. You know what they did. But who killed them? We killed them. You know, my government, you know, the troops are all above, and people be like, what? And the people be crying. Like, what? They had no innocent, you know. It's like the Iraqis, you know, that was a good deal. But I guess, you know, the first war, the Gulf War, when they come and not, you know, like this, you know, not good. You know, said, let's go, come on. You know, I want us, you know, come and all that, you know.
Yeah. Because we, you know, we helped Kuwait and then we, you know, go in there and they shut it down. Well, I think everybody agreed that was time to do it. But Bo, get away, get out of here. But that's not no end of it right there. Like that, I don't know. That's, I guess that's read up on it. But that's the same. Nobody talking about it. So, I mean, that's a good fuck. Like that. Of course, they're given. You know. It's not good. It's like that. Not good for the Kurds. That's one thing. Not good for the Kurds. You got the Kurds. You know, the Syrian people, the rebels, Syria and northern Iraq. That could be a good time. What about Afghanistan? You know? I don't know, but I don't know. For some reason, for fear. How about I get sick or something? Sorry, apologize for you exclusive. Yeah. Big shout out, thank you. It means a lot to me, I appreciate it. YouTube and the 18 years old dogs only. Yeah, check out his Instagram, website, and eBay. Links will be down below in the description box. So, big shout out and thanks to TPH Reviews. Yeah, YouTube is Jimmy 18 years old dogs only. Subscribe, click notification bell. Introduce these energy drinks and exclusives. And C4, Rudrill, I done it. The Ultimate, Sour Patch. No, Sour Batch Bros. Spokane, Original, Frozen Bomb Sickle, and this. Saying the Beauty. That's good. That's good. No tease. So I don't know what I'm gonna do. But I know I need to do Rob Zombie. Sure Zombie. Friends, like 8 films, Household Service, Support the Devil, Rejects. Get ready, because that's will be next Tuesday. That's next Tuesday, folks. We got a lot of good stuff coming up. So, YouTubers, YouTube, on the 18 years old, don't make it number one. So, but Food Shopping will be Saturday or something. So it'll be the 19th or 20th.
So, we got a lot of good stuff, you know. But, yeah. So we got Legacy, Season 2. It surely be the same time, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, 6 p.m. Pacific. No, sorry, I apologize. But I think it'd be the same time, Thursday night, CW, Legacy, Season 2, YouTube, 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 YouTube. Then The Purge will be Tuesday night, USA Network, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and 7 p.m. Pacific, YouTube, 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 YouTube. We have South Park Wednesday night, Comedy Central, 9 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, 7 p.m. Pacific, YouTube, 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 YouTube. It was like that. So The Purge will be Wednesday, 7 p.m. Central, because they're going to get HD high definition Blu-ray. I'm not gonna get, cause that, I gotta get that on Wednesday, but Tuesday will be 3 for me. So, close that again, but I don't want to watch it. So yeah, we got QVC Sherlock Cookies, and we got $39.90 of Boomerang. Now I gotta do that and set that up on here. My girlfriend tried to catch you one having phone problems, but videos and pictures, and to be the videos. So YouTubers and children, leave a comment down below. If 18 years old, thoughts on what's your favorite? C4, right? C4, Ultimate Original. What's mine? Probably have to be the battle between Ultimate Saturday Batch Bros versus Original Frozen Bomb Circle. Probably the Ultimate Saturday Batch Bros win. But that'd be a close battle. They are good and great, unique. But all of these are good, you know, Snow Cone, Purple Frost. It's like that, you just gotta, you know, get your flavor. T-Pace Reviews, that's why the Teen Up Energy Reviews all on YouTube, you know, do. Collect them all, like Pokemon, review them all, and all that, you know, we do. Catch them all. Well, that's why he gets respect. He gets paid by the two bosses, the Google, the YouTube, and the earnings deserved, you know how we do. No big question, huh? They do? No. Most of my joy, anyway. Most of my joy, right? Shouldn't question. You know. Like me, I gonna, that's probably, you know. But, I gotta get the flavors I know. Like me, what I do, you know, of this, the passion and love making YouTube videos, you know, like, boredness, depression, tired. That's just something to do, have fun and all that. So I like back in the day, old life, new life, new library, you know, it was iPhone 5, what the heck. But, coming Christmas, so I just got to do what I do. Probably got to get Google. I don't want Google. But reading this, gotta read this and stuff. This would be a good saying for Halloween, folks. What's that wind getting? Crazy, crazy, crazy.
3 from hells?
Oh, yes, sign me up. That's cool. I can see the purge. I'm gonna do Wolf Creek, you know, the TV show, Chains There, some other time. That's one of my favorite horror movies. But usually bring each other need to be 2 years old. I want to do The Hills Have Eyes remake new one. Unrated. And high tension. High tension. Oh yeah, what about Dimension Films? Quentin and Eli Rodriguez, Grindhouse, Death Proof, and the Chair. All the unrated. YouTube reviews totally need to be 18 years old. What about that? That crap. I'd be kick-ass badass and steady. Let me go nap picking. Nap picking. Nap picking. Netflix. Sunset. Sunset. Ooh. Here's the version I want. So sweet. I wonder if they could get on ready to tell the second. Dread. I didn't know that was a remake. New one. Hey, Sylvester Stallone. Interesting. Nah, I gotta do the Great Gatsby. I gotta do that. I got to do that. Okay.
Hey, Bryce, how are you? Hey. That one would be looking for. Subway have a carved turkey. Sunflower crunch bread and the ultimate cheese without a bun. The jalapeno. And I put the chicken bacon on the red sauce. Incredible.
Well, Plaid, that's what it really meant to be on the YouTube show. Wonder for Illinois. Is it gonna be bottles or can? Sprite winter spice cranberry. I don't know. I wonder what they're gonna do. South Park permits the update YouTube's Daydream podcast. Gonna do the movies indeed. We'll go for Shop Description 1 said service away. Oh, we got this. Let's be together. I don't know what the full house would be on. Full house. Yeah, I get 4 paper towels tomorrow. I guess we'll go big food shopping, but it'll be either Saturday or Sunday, so. I'm gonna go back to Chili Peppers sandwich mix. Big town, big city, FDM, Illinois. Thursday to Sunday, I believe. Do laundry, wash clothes, dry clothes. YouTubers, YouTuber, comment down below. BTS, a dog song. All new generation, like.
on, you know, it took it to rear spike, you know, it's a metaphor for something, like the start of it, you know, becoming a Bane energy drink, and that, you know, Monster Rain, Rockstar Endurance of the X, Raid R-A-Z-E, C4 Ultimate Original, 3D, Full Taste, Fuck the Teeth, we really want to try Beyond Roll, yet. We want America being a good one. A high food corn syrup, aspartame, So YouTube video channel, leave a comment down below. What about your Halloween, Thanksgiving, Christmas Eve, and what, you know, for Christmas? I know you got a lot of jumping. It's the Halloween. So time. Like that true, that, you know. Of Halloween, I guess not, but you know, like me, you know, I always, you know, watch, you know, horror movies and stuff that, you know, we do. You know, like that. Love it during the fall and the Halloween. Then again, summer. So, yeah. Yeah. At the good boys, you gotta see that, what the big deal. Netflix, free absolutely, comes here with no struggle too. Yeah, kind of that doesn't. But what, in November, but, get it early, be off to the 20th. And then my dad asked about all that. You know, but of course, you know, like that'd be more for me than my girlfriend got to the room. But you know, she get her stuff and all that, you know how we do. Like that, try to get House of Those Corpse, Rob Zombie, sure, Zombie, Friends. I get films, but it's fairly lonely. Of course, it does give, it makes sense. You know, straight for hills, people watching the movies, because it's coming out. October 15, and it's Halloween, it's October. Oh, shit. Get off of me. That's a mega cemetery. New library. Oh yeah, and the tips, you know, come later at 10, so I just saw that UPS or world, you know, post office. From the Gulf Cat discussion, I don't know. My grandma won't lie, but... Not fast to say about that, yeah. It'd be all the time and in the middle and so. The time would go, you know, everything would go quick and, you know, remember all the good stuff. That's a sad about it. Wow. Well, even like that, you know, where the who play Phil the Future. Crazy throwback and all that said. The knowledge we know is this city not traveling the future, traveling the past. But I'm just genius and smart. And I'm just saying about this. It's like, you know. And like all that stuff, you know, go back and all that. You know, there's like the movies. Well, yeah, they have the bathrooms, but you know, and you still can't. It's like it's just crazy, you know. I remember in big town, big city, effing in the middle of that mall. What's happening? Got ice cream, you know, ice cream place, your hot dogs, and arcade, man. It was something. It was amazing. Yeah, they didn't want to do nothing. But like now, last minute. But then again, the what direction of the movie scene goes. Like that, that was like part of the month. I don't know. Who knows? Because there's, get out of here. You got GNC, you know. Well, I don't think they have these, but they have great RAZ. Beyond Raw Lip. We don't want to try them. Bath and Body. Works. They did have a magic place. I don't mind. Well, they do the haunted house thing there. I think the Easter Bunny comes there for Easter. They have Santa Claus for Christmas. Get your picture taken. I don't know anything else, but you know, they have, you know, where you can get drinks. I don't think you can get Nods and Monsters then too. I did joke Silver over there a long time ago. Oh, well, I don't know. YouTubers, you're jumping the comment down below. Should I try pretzel cane? That's a good one. Very good.
I did brisket. Should I do it again? I don't know. That just seemed like too much. I don't know. Maybe I should do. I don't know. I don't know about it. Not very good. Maybe like that. Probably would be better off meatball and pizza. Some old car turkey. Love carpet. Or that chicken honey jalapeno bake itself. Oh my god, where that jalapeno is like. That's so badass. A hot balsami, that'd be pretty sweet too. Wedding, how I'm paid. I don't know. I wonder if my girlfriend drops coaching one. Jesus, man.
Name the old gun. Hell yeah.
That's the saying, then get that special value. It's right there. It's like, what are you saying? Can A to B? A to B. Guys, I saw MTD, I don't know how to help this. I don't know. I'm scared of them. Yeah, the cat's so steep and all that. Like that, you know. I bought that. That was a lot of money when that bug zapped the thing. Cause you got this, you know, fridge freezer or whatever in there, but oh well. Stupid. It's like that, you know, a lot of, you know, blame game and all that, you know, you play thing on the bat and all that. No maggots. No mode. Like that, yeah. Like, there'd be no way. Yeah. That's the saying about it. I even shocked and surprised. It's like, how I was able to manage the unsinkable. I didn't imagine the unsinkable. If I'm mad and crazy or whatever, however, but I don't know. Gets old and tired and I don't know, man. That's crazy. I don't wish this hell on nobody. Well, true that, I guess. You gotta try to think outside the box a little bit. Energy war and all the bum. I don't know. I think it's a good idea, I guess, you know. Like TPX reviews, you know, think about that. Maybe that, what was the problem because of the shirt, you know. But then again, I don't know, you know. I But what were they, that's to say there was not no push whatever. The push was, you know, upsurge, kick, and bolt. That's the push of it. Like that cut, I saw it because, you know, of the caffeine. You know, label energy drink, you know, 18 years ago, I thought something. Okay. I don't know what happened. Oh well, it's nuts. Nuts in my opinion. What the fuck was that? My surge came back, you know. Yeah. Kick and bolt. They won't get out of here. That's gonna be very interesting with the stuff with, you know, like that, you know. I guess it's feeling, you know, somebody talk about, you know, PC and cancel culture and outrage culture, whatever, however, you know, sensitive and stuff that, you know, they do. I want to offend anybody. Like, calm mean action, horror and all that, you know, they do. Well, that's the same. Maybe Joker is wild and crazy, but maybe it is worse than Mom Bradford, but I don't know, but boy, that's pretty something. They got Pet Cemetery, you know. Kinda ghosty to see. Of similar, of, you know, the one and the two, but, you know, different twists and turns and stuff like that, you know, them. Intro that, but whatever, you know. YouTube is YouTube on the 18 years adults only. If you want to check out the 18 years adults only, go for it. Oof. Boy, what jokes. Well, it is what it is, so. Say about part two. This is a great energy drink. I think it's genius, you know, we're doing. Yeah. Now what? T-Pix reviews 2019 of the comeback and all that, you know, like, boy. You know, big shout out to him. YouTube is YouTube, and subscribe, notification bell. 18 years old adults only, and 18 years old adults on YouTube is YouTube. Check out his Instagram, eBay, and website. Links will be down below in the description box. So, thank you. That means a lot to me. Appreciate it. Incredible stuff. Incredible. You know, that's the saying about me, you know. Like, boredness, tiredness, depression. That's not like back in the day. I understand back in the day, you know. Old life. Old life, really, bitch. On a wedding. Yep. What? That don't make sense. Whatever.
And my dad said I don't have to go, and TD said, I say no. 33 years old. And it's like that, you know. Watching dry, and a lot of people are like, what? You know, I gotta wait till later. I might be able to do it now, but probably not. So. But whatever. My God, I got good energy. See about that, you know, maybe I can do that, you know. If not, a part two tomorrow night, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m., 7 p.m. Central my time, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. But, yeah. I met Google Plus Hangout. Oh, that is such times. But, yeah, this works. I can still do it. It will be Raise, R-A-D-E, Raise Energy Drink. Gin and Freeze. Probably be Cologne. Monster Ultra, Y and Rocket to 0 for 1. Pure edge caffeine, no jumping trunk, no cortisone, no artifact. You know, the colors, the flavors, and the dyes, and all that stuff, and the last bit. Where it is, baby. And it's just crazy, you know. Energy drinks back. It's just incredible. New teas. Fuck the teas. I'm picky too, man. I'm picky, so. It's insane. It's amazing. We'll see about this. So C4 original purple frost energy drink. 18 years old and adults only, 2 for caffeine. You know, big shout out thanks to Exclusive Energy. Thank you, that means I can really appreciate it. YouTuber to teach him when he's 18 years old, dogs only. Check out his Instagram. eBay website, the link's down below. YouTuber to teach him one. Subscribe. Click notification bell. Tip his reviews, you know. With these energy drinks, that's why he get paid by the bosses, Google, YouTube, thanks to them. Earn and deserve it, you know. Collect them all, review them all, catch them all, like Pokemon. That's why he's the king of energy drink reviews on YouTube. You know, want to know these energy drinks? Inexclusive energy. Say, so YouTube is YouTube Land, family, YouTube Google, friends, GNC, the Vitam Shop, eBay, PayPal, Amazon. So, there you go. And of course, Miss You, Google's the main chat, Miss Google, Google Plus. No. Google Hangout. Google Plus Hangout. No, I can't. Keep it blind, but. So, see you guys tomorrow night.
this, the part two, or Raze, R-A-Z-E, Raze, Phantom Freeze, Monster Ultra White Clone, Rock Raptor Zero Clone, 18 years old adults only, Phantom Freeze, Raze, R-A-Z-E, Phantom Freeze, Energy Drink, 18 years old adults only, you know, or whatever that's saying, you know. Yeah, well, aspartame will have for syrup, or sucrose dyes, and aspartame, and that'll do. So, yeah. I apologize to you. It goes up, I know. So, there you go. Alright. Ooh.